The Schenley Park ice rink is now open for the season. The opening had been delayed because crews were installing some new equipment. They're going to have a mascot skate there tomorrow afternoon.